go. We're still here at the crossroad of entertainment and fashion on Metro Live at the red carpet special coverage of Forever Grateful. Of course, the ABS-CBN Ball 2023. And we have to say we're forever grateful to these two because we just love you being here. We were so excited for you to walk the red carpet. But your baby Rosie, 9 months old as well. I'm sure you're grateful for that as well.
Yes, in fact, kaka 9 months lang niya, 2 days ago, on the 28th. So, kumbaga, time goes by so fast.
And it's true talaga, they grow up so fast.
Yes!
And we're forever grateful for all the milestones that happens each and every day.
Yeah, I would like to ask Jessie, of course, because I know what it's like to be a new mom, just at home, you know, with hair tied up in your clothes. How does it feel to get all glammed up again tonight? Sabi mo kanina kinakabahan ka, bakit?
Kinakabahan ako because it's been a while. I think 2018 pa yung last ball ko. Wow. And I'm really, really happy. I'm really grateful na I'm invited tonight. Of course, with How How.
Looking at extra stuff.
And syempre, di ba, next time, baka kasama na namin si Rosie.
Ako, di mo na itatanong, hindi bago sa akin to. Kadalasan itong sinusot
ko. Everyday siyang nakaganyan.
This is my typical badminton outfit.
Wow. Talaga? Sa bahay?
But when I lose, I look good.
Ibang klase talaga yung isang Luis Manzano. Yes. Hey, thank you so much for joining us. Enjoy your mommy and daddy's night out. We won't keep you. The ballroom is waiting. Maraming salamat, Mr. and Mrs. Manzano, for joining us.
I love you, Peanut.
Thank you. I love you, Rosie.
Oh my gosh! I can't deal with this. It used to be I love you, Lucky. Now it's I love you, Peanut. I can't. Aww. Thank you, guys.
Thank you so much, Luis.
Of course, we are seeing Kyla Estrada. She is wearing Ushi Sato, styled by Rain Dagala and M. Millian.
Of course, Barbie and Betty Allen, Tony Labrusca, ramping down the red carpet.
Tony is wearing Chris Nick. And Barbie
again.
Imperial is wearing Harvey Senate, styled by Mir Lauto, assisted by Josh Galang.
It's a showtime, Miss Karel. Of course, joining us on the red carpet, gloves again, but this time with a black and white statement.
I super love this. This is a Mitch Dulce, so even her fascinators by Mitch.
Ah, that's true. That's true.
This is a signature Mitch Dulce look.
Nako, adyan na si Doña Shelo. Ha! The Tessie Tomas joining us on the red carpet. Again, wonderful seeing them donning their formal outfits for the red carpet of this year's ball.
Coming from the very successful Dirty Linen as well. What a day to celebrate.
Wow.
Yeah, no?
That Tessie Tomas flair on the red carpet. I think we needed that tonight. Oh, wow. And of course, one of the most anticipated couples to walk down the red carpet tonight, Mr. Zanjoe Marudo and Miss Ria Atayde. I guess safe to say making their red carpet debut,
yes,
making it red carpet official. Ito na nga daw ang hard launch. Of course, both looking so good.
Of course, Zanjoe is wearing Ziggy Savella. And Ria Atayde is wearing Martin Bautista. Another green outfit.
Of course, Zanjoe fresh from the success as well of Dirty Linen. And Ria, of course, being one of the producers as well of Katleya Killer. Such a huge project this year. Before we turn over, this is Mr. Pepe Herrera rocking our red carpet. And right now,
wearing Rio Cuervo,
we're gonna give you to Miss Gretchen Pulido. Gretchen!
Hello, guys. Yes, I am back here at the red carpet waiting for... Hello again. Hi, guys. Hey, Edward and Bianca. I'm back at the red carpet and we are interviewing... Paparating na sila. Hello, Zandra and Ria dito. Pal tayo. Ayan. Okay. Wait, may tatanong tayo. Hey, how are you?
Good evening.
Good evening. Is this the first time that you two walk down the red carpet sa ball?
Yeah.
I think,
I mean, together.
I mean together.
Yes.
And how does it feel walking together at the red carpet? Intriga talaga.
Ha? Sandali, parang 10 steps pa lang kami.
Parang pinagpapawisan ka, Zia. But ano ang grateful kayo? It's been 4 years since the last ball. And of course, our tagline for this year is forever grateful. As a Kapamilya, ano ang pinagpapasalamat nyo?
I think in spite of everything that, you know, ABS has been through over the past few years, it's nice to know that we're still here, still standing, and everybody's getting together tonight.
Ikaw, Z, what are you most grateful for?
Syempre, alam mo yun, ang dami nangyari itong mga nakaraan taon. And yung alam mo yun, yung loyalty ng ABS sa amin na mga artists nila, hindi nawala. And ayun, sana, kaya grateful kami na hanggang ngayon, magkakasama pa rin tayong lahat. And ito, mag-enjoy tayo ngayong gabi.
Alam mo, Ria, talagang nagbabaga ang nag-aapoy ang damdamin. At saka, Zanjoe, ikaw naman, keys to the heart, napakalapit na. Baka gusto natin invite sila para panuorin. And Ria, patuloy panuorin ang inyong mga shows.
Yes, ayun, iniimbitahan ko po lahat, keys to the heart. Malapit na po, mag-stream na po siya sa Netflix on October 4. Yes, kasama ko si Ms. Dali De Leon and Elijah Canlas, directed by Kerwin Go.
And of course, nag-aapoy na damdamin Mondays through Fridays at 3:50 p.m. with Tony DeBrusca, Jay Naidaza, JC DeVar, and many, many more.
Ang saya, no? So tonight, nakita tayo in the flesh. Sino ang pinaka-excited kayong makabonding mamaya?
Well, si Boss CLK. Siyempre, excited ako. Lagi kong abonding yung tuwing ball.
Ikaw, Ria.
Same, the bosses. And of course, yung barkada na namin.
Well, we're so happy to see you both and enjoy the night, Z and Ria. And back to you, Edward and Bianca. Hashtag ABS-CBN Ball 2023 for your posts.
There we go. Of course, we could see Alexa just there slaying the red carpet. She certainly has that glow. And that is, of course, right for the occasion. And of course, she shared with me her secret a while ago. I'm not gonna lie, I got to see her. Now, aside from being in love, of course, she glows from the inside out because she loves her body, exuding confidence and making her a fitting brand ambassador for Lux Slim. Alexa and Katie a while ago. Now we see Kais here on the red carpet.
And of course, earlier on the red carpet, you saw Nina Crisata, Esni Raniolo, and Marlo Martel, among others. Of course, tonight is Forever Grateful, and one of the partners that we are grateful for being a constant collaborator of ABS-CBN is Nice Sprint, of course, with Miss Charisse Tino as well joining us here on the red carpet.
And of course, Kira Ballinger right here on the red carpet. Someone we're always happy to see.
She is, of course, wearing Julian Suhiko, styled by Drew Lasha. Another leg moment and a mermaid cut.
Mama Oggs and Mama Loy joining us here on the ABS-CBN red carpet. Once again, please do use our hashtag ABS-CBN Ball Red Carpet 2023.
JC Santos looking great in all white tonight, right here at the ABS-CBN Ball 2023.
It's a classic tux with a brocade texture. Very interesting.
na we're getting a better view of the tux.
General himself, Mr. John Arcilia, Volpi Cup Best Actor, joining us on the ABS-CBN Ball Red Carpet.
And this is styled and designed by Mackie Combe. We're seeing a lot of velvet and suede tuxedos.
There you go, one of our highly anticipated couples on the red carpet, Jane Oineza with RK Bagatsing.
And of course, we always know that Jane is a glamorous cream silk girl herself. She's always been playful with her hair. But you know what? Every single style suits her, just like tonight. Her beautiful hair makes her beauty come out even more, making her the perfect cream silk girl.
This gown is definitely very risque.
Nag-aapoy din, tulad ng nag-aapoy na damdamin. Of course, her groundbreaking project, the ABS-CBN and TV5 collaboration.
On the red carpet right now, we got Lance Carr and Ara or Arabella Davao.
I love the suit by Edwin Tan on Lance. And styled by Ton Lau, of course. Well, for
Arabella.
For Arabella, I think this is Rap Soligam by Studio 24C.
Sean Tristan and Raven Rigora fractured here on the red carpet. Who says you just come with your bros? Do it.
We're seeing more brooches.
And speaking of bros, and a bro of mine himself, Joao Constancia.
I love this suit. It's definitely a twist on the classic tux. And of course, he is wearing rubri.
Joao is someone who definitely loves his accessories, and tonight is no exception. Of course, ladies and gentlemen, tonight is the perfect night to vote for something you care about. Take your pick on who deserves to be the Star Magic fan favorite for that award, as well as the People's Choice Star of the Night, the People's Choice Power Couple of the Night. You can vote via ktx.ph and buy tickets for the stars that you want to win, as well as cast your votes via YouTube Super Chats on the Balls live stream. In your Super Chat, simply type award category space name of the artist. That's super important. Make sure you get that right. Of course, one peso worth of super chats equals one vote. If you have a super chat in another currency, your votes will be converted to Philippine pesos. Of course, proceeds go to the voting go to the ABS-CBN Foundation. And here on the red carpet right now, we have Angela Ken. Ako naman muna. We're in all black this time.
Angela Ken is wearing Elizabeth Halley, styled by Sydney Yap. Ball gown with texture. Oh, wow.
AC Bonifacio. A total performer, a new haircut, and a stunning dress.
It's a blunt bob. And she is, of course, wearing Irene Carell Lee, styled by Aika Villanueva. I love this. I love this outfit.
We have been seeing a lot of blunt bobs. There you have it. Another hard launch on the red carpet, courtesy of the much-anticipated walk of Mr. Carlo Aquino,
and Miss Charlie Dizon. Charlie's stylist, Drew, really said that Charlie just asked for something comfortable but corseted. That's what she wanted. And ano, happiness yung kanyang armas sa red carpet na to, because of course she's walking with Carlo.
Charlie, of course, was wearing Stephanie Tan, styled by Drew Lasha. And Carlo Aquino was wearing Paolo Lazaro, styled by Abby Paulino.
And on the red carpet right now, we have, or you just saw, one of our amazing hosts, Ai De La Cruz, going to another DJ and amazing host in her own right, Jai Ho.
Oh, and Jai is wearing Ryan Ablaza Uson, styled by Francis Chi.
I just have to say, as someone who knows Jai Ho, a different type of hairstyle tonight is always welcome.
And I love those eye embellishments, of course.
Miss Jillian Vicencio walking the red carpet right now of the ABS-CBN Ball. We're seeing more and more red on the red carpet, but perhaps this is a nod to A Very Good Girl, their movie, out right now.
And that was, of course, another number by Ryan Ablaza Uson.
Another very good girl, Kauri Oinuma, walking the red carpet right now.
And of course, she's also sporting blunt bob. Yeah, and this is LSW, styled by Mir Lauto. This is a different look for Kauri, and I must say, it's very young, very fresh. A style star in the making.
Young stars walking the red carpet right now. Archel Saikon and the ABS-CBN Ball red carpet.
Yeah, and Bianca, this outfit is by Nat Manila. So
that's a good segue for me to say my outfit is also by Nat Manila.
Oh,
so thank
wow.
you so
nice.
Much, Nat, for that. I'm very happy right now.
Oh, wow. Yes, this is Josh Yugen with Miss Universe Bahrain and Miss Universe Pakistan. So he brought the beauty queens here. International stars are gracing our red carpet tonight. Of course, representing their countries.
Our new gen Pasabog directors joining us on the ABS-CBN Ball red carpet, Direct Dwayne Baltazar and Direct Peterson Vargas. Direct Peterson, of course, fresh from the success of A Very Good Girl. Another launch on the red carpet, Metro cover girl Sue Ramirez, this time with her boyfriend Mayor Javi Benitez.
Yes, and Sue is wearing Michael Leva, who also designed my outfit.
Nice.
And of course, Michael Leva is a Metro wear designer.
And right now on the red carpet, Christian Bables, one of our amazing actors. Fresh from the success of Dirty Linen. Now take it to the red carpet to show off his style.
Oh, so cute. Taking a breath before walking the red carpet. I believe her first ABS-CBN Ball red carpet, Miss Jenica Garcia.
Jenica is wearing Maison Soriano, styled by Rubri.
Yes, joining us on the red carpet again in lilac, Jervy Lee, of course, Miss Khaled Karen.
And this is actually a Francis Libiran, styled by Rodel Brinias.
Of Dirty Linen, CJ Navato, here on the red carpet of the ABS-CBN Ball 2023, taking his moment as well. Luis Abuel, wearing a lighter red and a bow tie right here on the ABS-CBN Ball red carpet.
A fun twist on the tux, he's wearing Paolo Lazzaro and styled by Abby Paulino.
Joining us on the red carpet, Miss Miles Ocampo.
Also of the Iron Heart, guys, please watch their last few weeks and making their debut on the red carpet as husband and wife, Miss Maha Salvador and Mr. Rambo Nunez. Mr. and Mrs. Nunez looking gorgeous in black.
We're loving that cat eye, fierceness from Miss Maha. So we've been seeing a lot of two-toned gowns on the red carpet.
Two-toned gowns,
and I love how this plays with two different textures, the tulle and the suiting fabric.
Jella Atayde.
She is wearing Rosenthal tea.
Of course, Miggy Jimenez is joining her as well.
You just saw Gerald Madrid walk the red carpet, as well as Mr. Mon Confiado and Angeli Bayani, such fine actors. And speaking of fine actors, so happy to make his comeback on the red carpet of the ABS-CBN Ball, Mr. Baron Geisler.
Baron Geisler is wearing a tux by Avel Bacudio.
Of course, ladies and gentlemen, right now we want to remind everyone as we see Rap Robes right here on the red carpet. And of course, Zijan right here on the red carpet.
Zijan Haranilia, of course, one of our finest young actors who we literally saw grow up before our very eyes. Right now, starring in Senior High,
he's wearing Budi Malyari.
Also from Senior High. Also, someone we saw really grow up on the screen, Cyril Manabat.
This is another daring, shining, shimmering look. She is wearing Russell May.
You're right with that daring, shining, shimmering.
Top actor after top actor right now, it's Elijah Canlas joining us on the red carpet. Ooh, this is a look.
Yes, and this is by Prince Padilla. This is a look.
It's a deconstructed black tie look.
And one of the bros himself, Kyle Echari, walking the red carpet at the 2023 ABS-CBN Ball.
Kyle is wearing none other than Dior.
Kyle looks so good. Gabi ka, Kyle. Oy.
Oh.
Love that. And of course, JK. Also from Senior High. Alam mo, grabe the cast of Senior High. It's like,
diba?
All are like such fine actors.
He is wearing Black Code Manila and styled by Aaron Mangsat.
And by the way, for those asking, because I just asked as well, why Elijah Canlas and Miles Ocampo did not walk together, it's because they have separate projects.
Yes.
But they'll be together inside the ballroom. Moving on to another star of senior high, the inimitable Miss Angel Aquino.
And wearing this beautiful Joey Samson asymmetrical gown. And that sleeve.
On the red carpet, Mr. Art Atayde and Miss Sylvia Sanchez joining us, also of senior high.
She's wearing Frankie De Leon.
And the one and only Asia's Phoenix, Morissette. Taking a blaze on the red carpet here tonight.
Morissette is, of course, styled by John Lozano.
The Miss Rufa Gutierrez walking the red carpet of the ABS-CBN Ball right now. You will be seeing her very soon in Can't Buy Me Love.
The one and only Sunshine Cruz. Representing Unbreak My Heart as well. This is the first type of blue that we've seen here tonight at the
That's
ball.
That's true.
Yes.
But it's...
Ang daming hard launch tonight, can I just say.
Darren and Cassy Legaspi. Darren Espanto, of course. Guys, I have to say, napatayo ako eh.
Darren is wearing Francis Libiran. Oh, wow.
It's showtime once again. We've got Sean and Ate Girl Jackie, both sparkling and both really showing off their figures.
That's right. Jackie's wearing Nerick Beltran, styled by Ika Alcan, Ika Villanueva.
Eto na sila.
And of course,
MC and Lassie in the house.
I think we know who won it tonight. I think we know.
Lassie is wearing the Sweet Depot, styled by Jersey Franco.
Eto na siya, eto na siya, si Opa, Mr. Ryan Bang, here in the ABS-CBN Ball red carpet. Very classic. I was thinking Ryan might go a bit quirky, but this is a good look.
Yes, well, I heard that Ryan is wearing By the Studio and styled by Joey Clarice.
More It's Showtime family members walking down the red carpet, this time Mr. Jong Hilario.
And Jong is wearing Jaggy Glarino.
Very Jaggy.
I love Jaggy.
Mr. Christopher Rojas and Miss Gladys Reyes walking the red carpet right now. I love it. Oh, yes. Mini, miss you. Oh, diba? Gladys as a horado.
Of course, besties Dahlia and Amanda on the red carpet here tonight.
I love that so many besties are walking together, both guys and girls. This is a first. That hasn't happened as much on the ABS-CBN Ball red carpet.
But someone who doesn't need someone else to accompany her to slay the red carpet, Karina Bautista.
Karina is wearing Bonita Peñarada, styled by Ika again. Of course, Bonita is known for sexy cuts. I love those earrings.
And of course, the ever dapper, ever slick, Jameson Blake.
Well, Jason is wearing Rubiri and styled by Rodel.
Flashing those ever so present dimples, Jameson Blake. Another member of the PBB family, Sky Gizon.
Another textured suit,
He is wearing Bea Guerrero, styled by Ryuji Shumitsu.
Rico Raval, right here on the red carpet of the ABS-CBN 2023 ball.
Nico is wearing Randy Ortiz.
This is a kita talaga sa tailoring, no? You see when it's a Joey, a Randy,
or a Nat. OG designers.
EG Boy Flores, right here on the red carpet. Simple and slick.
Serving looks, Adrian Lindayak on the red carpet.
Of course, there's that train moment once again. Heels. And I love that pearl necklace touch.
I love the daring looks. Speaking of daring looks, they're trying to squeeze in right now. The nation's girl group, BINI, joining us for their first ever ABS-CBN Ball red carpet walk.
The ladies are wearing Marian Zara and Bonita Peñaranda, styled, of course, by Aika Villanueva.
Taking the nation by storm, BINI. Ami Nobleza wearing all red here on the red carpet. A beautiful smile.
Ami is styled by Drew Lucia.
Oh, that made my heart go on. Joining us tonight, the legend himself, Mr. Rico Blanco, and Sinena, all dolled up, Maris Racal.
Maris is wearing Mark Rancy, styled by Adrian Concepcion. I love this clean hairstyle.
Carla Guevara joining us on the red carpet right now.
And of course, this is an outfit by Paul Clark. So you'll see a big bow at the back. Wow.
So we've been seeing a lot of
glitter,
a lot of green,
yes.
Green,
shimmer,
a lot of,
and shine.
Lack of shirts on
lack
the inside.
Of shirts, yes.
Yeah, and we'll be seeing, are we going to be seeing more green and lack of shirts and accessories tonight? I know you're waiting for your favorite stars, and I think, okay, we were supposed to queue to Gap, but right now I think we aren't because there is an exciting star on the red carpet. Is it? Is it?
Yep, of course we can see so many stars. The girls of BINI passing up by once again. But of course, we want to say we saw Alexa a while ago. And we have to say, slaying the red carpet. She certainly has that glow right for the occasion that makes her perfect for a Lux Slim ambassador. Look at that pose. Look at that smile. Alexa Ilacad.
Love it, really owning that moment. Actually, side kwento for Alexa's fans, nag-cheer yung mga tao dito kanina after her glam ball.
Yes.
I love it! Direct Dan Villegas, Direct Atanet Hadaone, and Direct JP Habak. Mga ka-eme, nandito na sila. And join us for more stars and more stars behind the scenes when we return here on the ABS-CBN Red Carpet Special.